Jason Spezza feeds that back to Brody. Back across Kerfoot, shoots. Hit a leg in front. Brody holds the line again as Shore couldn't clear it out. Here's Spezza now. Jason Spezza. His pass. Score! Brooks on the tip in the high slot. It's a power play goal. The game is tied at one on the first NHL goal for Adam Brooks.
Congratulations for his first National Hockey League goal. Watch Devin Shore. He tries to clear the puck out. Now his helmet's all screwed up. He's fixing the visor, and as he's fixing it, the pass goes across the ice from Kerfoot to Spezza. Shore can't really see because he's fixing his visor. Now Spezza goes off the skate.